Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Life Classes. Now we shall discuss key for assignment 2, which is based on Unit 5A reading, The Treasure Within. Okay, remember the interview with Hafiz contractor. So we are given a passage from 5A reading. 5 sentences are numbered, so mistakes are made, so we should rectify. So let us do that. Yes, I was just interested in playing and nothing else. The first sentence numbered is, I am most interested in funny pranks. Here, Hafiz contractor is talking about his childhood. But the verb used here is am. So we should change the be form to its past tense. So that is, I was. Okay, so we change it to appropriate past tense be form, that is was. So I was most interested in funny pranks. The second sentence, one day I did not want to study, so a distraction I created. In this sentence, the mistake is with the word order. Okay, the word order should be as, one day I did not want to study, so I created a distraction. Okay, so there is jumbling of the word order, so corrected to I created a distraction. Okay, the third sentence, for one whole hour we played chore police. The mistake is with the use of the word whole. Okay, we should make use of the word whole, whole, the complete 1 hour. But here, a homophonic word for whole is used, H-O-L-E, whole. Okay, so both sound similar. Okay, so replace H-O-L-E with W-H-O-L-E, whole. That means complete 1 hour. The fifth sentence, sorry, fourth. Every Saturday, we were allowed to go into town to see movie. Here, an article is missing. So we supply the missing article A. Okay, so every Saturday we were allowed to go into town to see a movie. Okay, now the fifth sentence. So what I would do was have no lunch, collect money from 40-50 students and run or buy the tickets. The mistake is with or here. Or is used when you make a choice between the two. Run or buy means one of the two is done. But here we know he ran and bought. So both the actions are to be taken. So we make use of the conjunction and. So the sentence goes as, so what I would do was have no lunch and collect money from 40-50 students and run and buy the tickets. So let us quickly see what all are the corrected sentences. I was most interested in funny pranks. I was interested, we changed the tense. One day I did not want to study, so I created a distraction. The jumbled word order is corrected. For one whole hour, we played chore police. We replaced the H-O-L-E whole with W-H-O-L-E whole, the appropriate word to be used here. Every Saturday, we were allowed to go into town to see a movie. So we supplied the missing article there. Then, so what I would do was have no lunch and collect money from 40-50 students and run and buy the tickets. So we change or to and. So that's today's key. Thank you, children. Have a good day.